Hi guys, and today we are going to learn something very quick and very simple. So Python JSON. What is the Python JSON? The Python JSON is a syntax for storing and exchanging data. JSON is the text written with the JavaScript object notation. JSON in Python. Python has built in package for the JSON, which can be used to work with the JSON data. So at first, we want to import the JSON module. Let's go to import JSON module. So here, last to get rid of this one, and then to run last to import JSON. Now we already importing the JSON file. So inside to x equal to, then we want to running to JSON can convert JSON to Python. If you have to JSON string, so we want to use the string, so that will be read inside in the Python dictionary. So we want to convert JSON loads method. So we're using load method to get our result in dictionary. So how we can do that one? So let me to show you how that. Okay, so string that we call name, and that can use semicolon. Then again this double string, and then we have name called John, then comma, wanted to use again to get age. Then we use semicolon, and then we get it what 30. Healthy to get using comma, and then what again using string CG comma. We use semicolon. And then we want to use again double string. We want to get in the city name you. Okay. And then we go here using a parse. Okay, we're using hash. I want to show you a phrase there that we use for x. Remember, guys, x. Now we're going to use y equal to JSON. A JSON what? Load here. We want to load. Loads, okay. Go to loads object x, right? And then, yeah, and now, okay, we are going to get print y inside. You want to get H. So yeah. Yes. Okay, now our code work. Yes, we already work in the edge. So this is we using this kind to get the result for Python dictionary. So this is the way we use to JSON file. So this is the best dictionary we using the JSON file. we're using like in this way, we're using the method to import at first Python, because Python it will so all in the modules can understand it is a dictionary we're using, so to get. And yes, and then also guys, we have a JSON file to object to when you use it in dictionary. So let's go to using in dictionary to understanding the base. Okay, that x equal to, now we're using only dictionary. Okay, dictionary. Okay, last two again, same name, semicolon. And then we want to use John, and then we want to use comma. Now age, semicolon, or what do you think we want to use? Like this, okay. And then H 30. Okay. Okay, let's get another. Let's go to city. Colon, double string or single string, new row. So now guys, we want to convert into JSON to get string. So how we want it to get string to all our dictionary to get a string. So how we can do that? So let's go to, okay, we want to convert into what? JSON, guys. So let's go to y equal to JSON dot, guys, dumps. Dumps can relate us to get the result JSON string. So we want to use x. And now last to print y, then to run our code. Yes, is the result. So we quote our dictionary with the string. So in this way we use to get guys to dictionary, and also we wanted to get to make a list, and then we're using templates, we're using string, we use integer, and we're using a float, and we're using boolean, false or true. So guys, we all we using this in JSON, and yeah, it's so easy. We can use the JSON. So thank you. I think it's enough, and you got the idea how to use the JSON file with the Python. And see you in my next tutorial. Bye for now.